As soon as the Perseverance rover landed on Mars, there was a lot of negative comments, so this video is on why Mars missions are really important. A lot of Mars missions were completed or under execution raises the question, why Mars? It is the nearest similar planet to Earth. Else the second nearest will be Proxima Centauri b, which is 4 light years away from us. Its soil can grow crops. It has also got 2 natural satellites. But still there are some factors that makes it a tough choice. Magnetic field of a planet protects its atmosphere from the sun, which is a factor for habitat. It is believed that Mars magnetic field disappeared over 4 billion years ago. So it is having a weak atmosphere. Using current technology, it would take 10 million years just to double its atmosphere. We have already occupied 50% of the Earth's landmass. 31% of forest wouldn't be sufficient for ourselves or any other living creatures. Whereas 33% desert area is barely useful with respect to climatic effects. Over the last 200 years, our own magnetic field has lost around 9% of its strength. Maybe sign of losing us. But, it is believed that every 42,000 years magnetic pole shift occurs and the time is approaching. It may be a good time to start. Maybe now or never. Or for the future generations. But we all have to accept something. Earth is perfect planet, but it doesn't mean we can overuse it.